This story is absolutely true about an altercation I did not know what to do. But you too would be peeved if you had never received a toaster bought for and promised to you. Bought me a toaster for my birthday, you see. He kept raving about it, but never actually gave it to me. He kept it in his closet under lock and key. He bought me a toaster, but never gave it to me. It was the top of the range, toasted anything would please. 'Twas highly technical, it even spoke Japanese. But despite my frequent requests to unite my gift and me, locked away in his closet was to be my toaster's destiny. Won't someone post me some toast? Because this guy still boasts he's the host of my almost toaster. I've whinged, I've whined, I've coerced, I've dined, and now I'm just losing my temper. I'm sick of croissants, of muffins and scones, and crumpets don't come any closer. So you think that you're clever? Well, I'm at the end my tether, and soon the Toaster Tango will be over. So to all my friends I did tell my stories of woe. I was promised a toaster more than a year ago. And then, to my surprise, what lay beneath the Christmas tree? But a myriad of toasters my sympathetic friends had bought for me. Won't someone post me some toast? Because this guy still boasts he's the host of my almost toaster. It's too crazy to mention what is his intention. He doesn't care one iota. I've pancaked, I've baked, I've waffled, I've craped, I've flapjacked well over my quota. You're clever. Well, I'm at the end of my tether, and soon the Toaster Tango will be over. So now I have toasters galore for endless hours of glee. But my little toaster hostage, surely he should be set free. And so to this man I did go for this matter to settle. And he said, "Do not fear, my love, for next year, my love, I shall trade the toaster in and buy you a brand new kettle." Won't someone post me some toast? Because this guy still boasts he's the host of my almost toaster. You will never believe it, I've never received it. Maybe I should call in La Mafia. Sardines on corn chips are giving me the shits, and now I suffer with margophobia. So you think the matter's settled? Well, I don't want your bloody kettle. And now the Toaster Tango is over. Actually, could you post me the kettle? I could use a kettle.